delete those videos. Luckily, I've saved them, you piece of